friends, let's see how to make Agase soppu or Agathi leaf stir fry today. Specially made on Tulsi Pooja or Tulsi Lagna day. Happy Tulsi Pooja to everyone. To make this stir fry, you'll need about 1/4 cup of tuar dal and a bunch of Agase or Agathi leaves. This is the flaxseed leaf. You'll need red chillies about 2 to 3, Jeera about a teaspoon, and then salt per taste. Apart from this, you'll also need about 1 tablespoon of oil and grated coconut. This is the leaves that I have actually washed and chopped. I have not used any stems here. I have pressure cooked the tuar dal, and I've also taken some Asefoetida, and the leaves are being washed and ready for cooking. Take about a tablespoon of oil, any cooking oil would do. Once it is hot, add in the jeera, cumin seeds. When they splatter, add in the red chili and a pinch of Asefoetida. Saute for a minute. And then you add in the greens, that is the agase leaf or agathi leaves. It's been thoroughly washed and I have roughly chopped it as well. This leaf has a little bitter taste, so if you are not very fond of the bitterness, you can also add in a little jaggery if needed. I added in salt as per taste, and I have pressure cooked the tuar dal for 2 whistles. I have added that to the greens once they are sauteed for about 2 to 3 minutes. I am also adding in freshly grated coconut to enhance that taste of the stir fry, also to reduce the bitterness. Cook it well, thoroughly, and it is a very healthy and nutritious stir fry. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share, and subscribe to see more.